Welcome to the California Rock Garden.
An educational gold mine in the heart of UC Davis's Arboretum.
This was put together by the university and the department here to share and showcase the amazing geology of our state.
The Department of Earth and Planetary Sciences has collected rocks from all corners of California, rocks that are literally the foundation of our state's geology.
So our mantra here is assembling California.
The garden is designed for self-guided tours, allowing visitors to explore at their own pace.
So it's self-guided, come and admire. We also have resources available on our department website. They can download a couple of different PDFs, a map, an explanation.
In the lumps, veins, and colors, each rock tells its own story, over 200 million years old.
It's the minerals that make up a rock. There are fossils in some of the rocks that are right here. They're the way things are made up, like these very rounded pillows here.
So we're going to see a serpentinite. And that's the state rock of California.
A rock that is rare around the world, but plentiful here, and toxic, for most plants anyway.
Creates the soil that only very specialized plants can grow under.
And throughout the garden, there are signs and interactive posts like this one, where you can take a little quiz and learn more about the rocks of California.
Learn, interact, even climb on the displays. And don't miss this one.
This is a crowd pleaser, any visitor to the rock garden. It's a piece, a great big hunk of petrified wood.
The California Rock Garden and Arboretum at UC Davis are a free, must-visit spot to experience the state's natural history all in one place. For Explore Outdoors, I'm Brian Hickey.
That's outstanding. So before you head out to the Arboretum, don't forget to visit the Department of Earth and Planetary Sciences website. You can actually print out the free map and the visitor's guide to give you additional information to help you enjoy and explore the California Rock Garden. Also, check the calendar. They do special events when the geologists do share their insights in person. What a great way, though, to wear kids out on a day with weather like this, you know?